Snap down into the Toronto zone. Around on the boards it goes. A big hit there, knocking down the Toronto player. As it's brought out at center, it's Koska was pulled over and down into the corner left wing side. Lyles is able to free it up, and now here's Jay McClement around back of the net. McClement reaches out, backhand shot, scores! Great setup by McClement! And Leo Komarov finishes it off. The Leafs have opened the scoring.
Well, the Leafs really haven't had a thing going here early in this first period, but that's what you want your fourth line to do, create a little energy. And if they score, it's a bonus. Well, what a bonus here. A good shoot in here. An excellent puck recovery by the Maple Leafs. How about this play by McClement? He gains puck possession, sweeps it around straight across the crease, and Komarov, I think he was a little surprised because it ends up right on his stick. And Markstrom gets across, but when he does, opens up a little bit, overplays it, and Komarov tucks it in between his legs.